tough time getting in the truck there.
So you can get loose right here, moving up the track, across that seam. It's just, the rest is history. Not a lot of damage out of Harrison Burton. I think he'll be okay right there. You can see Justin Haley, his car's... That's a lot of damage on there. You see these two cars right here. Man, that was a shot right there. I think it knocked his hands off the wheel he hit so hard right there.
Yeah, and I'll tell you, I mean, sometimes we see these wrecks and you think massive impact, and from a driver's perspective, it wasn't that bad, and there's other times they don't look bad on TV.